Hi, I'm Belle at So Hot Right Now, and today I'm going to show you how to do a champagne sparkle manicure that will see you through Christmas and the new year. Apply a layer of base and top coat and cure in your sensational lamp for 60 seconds. Apply two layers of Gold Me Tight, curing for 60 seconds after each one. Using a fine gold glitter polish, paint one layer over the top, your gold base, and wait for this to dry. Using a chunky silver glitter polish, apply another layer onto the nail. Apply another layer of your gel base and top coat, and then while the gel is still wet, before you cure it in your lamp, you want to add your crystals. Randomly drop them onto the nail in the center, and I like to use a few different sizes.